Welcome. This is my board work. This is a class, it's intermediate class, and we are working on Monday. We want to get started. So, 5 sentences every day to steveenglishteacher@hotmail.com. I invite anyone viewing this video, that includes you people who are not on the internet, well, who are not in my class. You can call me. The call needs to be under 2 minutes. My wife will kill me otherwise. I want you to bring a new word. One of my students gave me a word. They said, Steve, there's this tow away. And he was pronouncing it like towel. I said, no, it's called tow away. And he didn't understand what it meant. And I said, it means pull. They will pull away your car. So tow is like snow. We have to remember those two words. I'm inviting you to join my Facebook or Orkut account. And that's at freeenglishlessons.com. All right. Now, we talked about synapses and neurons. That between two neurons, there's a connection. And when I put in a new word, like checkers, or we get this confusion between stripes and strip, that builds one connection. And then if you hear me talk about it, that's another connection. And if we talk about it again, that's another connection. So there's lots of connections being made. Stripes and strip, and then there's strap, and there's scrap and scrape. I'm going to demonstrate scrap and scrape. There's a scrap of paper. That's when you take a little piece of paper like this. Okay, now I have a scrap of paper. It's a little piece of paper. Oh, look, there's a scrap of paper on the desk. Or here, I will write my number on a scrap of paper. That's maybe a piece of paper, and this right here is a big piece of paper or a scrap. So I write my number here to give to you. There it is, 954-646-8246. That's a scrap of paper. Scrape is the verb. If I'm running and I fall, I scrape my hand and you can see blood. So I scraped my hand. We also say that right there is a skyscraper because it scrapes the sky. Skyscraper. Then there's stripes and strip. These are stripes. And if I rip the paper, let's try to rip this paper. I'm going to rip the paper. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. I ripped the paper. Hey, look, that's Dave. Do you see this guy? That's Dave. He's the new host of the morning show called South Florida Live. Look at that, South Florida Live. I didn't see it this morning because it goes from 5 to 9 a.m. But I think that is taking place just outside. Do you see that building over there? He's in that building, this guy Dave. So that's very interesting. So we have strip. There's a strip. Here's a strip of paper. It's long. This is a strip of paper. One strip. And then you can have stripes. This right here, there are stripes on the wall. We have stripes. So that's scrape, scrap, stripes, strip. And then strap. A strap is something like a handle. This is a strap. And you say, Steve, you need to put the strap on your shoulder. So that pulls it up. That's a strap. We went over some rules. There are two rules in my class. You need to know the goals. So you say, in 5 years, I will use English 2, and you explain, that's your big goal. And this week, I will learn, you know, maybe I will become a doctor. So this week, I want to learn the words in the human body. Or I will buy a house. So I need to learn words like baseboard. This right here is the baseboard. Baseboard. Do you see this word? Baseboard. So that baseboard is one of the words I will learn this week. So that's part one.